the club, we both know what we was the bae. You never heard before. Yo, cracking on your cat, you'll be right back. Your mama ever know. We were rolling, 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 rolling stones. When I'm all alone, I wish you had a cone. I take that puff, you take that puff. You know we never get to overdose. I'm tired, so before I go to bed, this is how far I've gone. Second suitcase almost full. Honestly, after this bought the speaker suitcase, guys, look at all this. Then I'm gonna put this in my carrier.
Can we, you know, on Love Island when they say, can we go for a chat? So I just feel like lately you've been showing attention at someone's house.
We're getting ready anyways.
I mean I guess we're practicing,
you know.
I already chose me and Lassie's outfit. I said we can match, and she's down to match, so we're going to be wearing black dresses. And I'm waiting for this nigga to pull up. But yeah, so I'm just gonna be looking at the stuff. Look, me and Leslie's dresses.
What a fucking vibes. What do you think?
I gotta celebrate, you know what I mean?
Right,
and you're coming
at...
Cause no,
yeah.
Just go around.
Oh yeah, look, I'm just back on my dress.
So we go to the club in the morning, in the afternoon, then go for dinner, and then go to the club.
Cause you gotta eat first.
You gotta eat. Oh, we're just gonna set up. Yes, love.
That's
it, I'm happy now. Because now everybody can. Counting bands, hallelujah. This is the food I've got mini burgers. I don't know what this is. But yeah.
She do what I say, so when she always keep me on my toes. Popping that wall, then I be gone. Just watch me go, bitches, they watching me go. Okay. She not a lady, she was just the fade.
Hey, shit.
Oh, cool. Nice. So we finally up inside. We're about to go walk to the gate. Right now, we're about to get some money. This girl forgot to get her cash back. And now we're going home.
I just want to say that some of y'all got work tomorrow morning.
We got some wine.
I'm gonna taste.
Oh no, she will. Please. Look at you.
I mean, I'm like.
You're supposed to do the. And it's. You know what I mean? Like. Wrong place. Yeah, it was everybody's fault. Yeah. She said nothing. Clearly, she wasn't.
Oh, now I said.
Why you want? You know what I mean? I need better than I need.
I need your mind out. I need your mind. This is where the bug goes. Your bitch, a silver spoon, I know you come from your bitch. Your
lavish, and that's a lifestyle that we do.
We finally escaped.
Alright, day two, the neighborhood, the gang, you know, about to go downtown. Everybody's outfit. Show my outfit. Wait, shall I go good night? I'm gonna go.
Guys, this is how
you
used to go
to
school.
I'd rather
look at this copy.
Guys, I'm literally on the wall because I'm afraid of heights. And guess what? The idea to come up here.
You.
So, you know, it's night time, so we have to bring all these out. So, there's a music video that's being filmed right now here. And I think the director of the video, him, his name is Lolilo. Literally, it was before. That's in the club for the first time in Burundi. Now look at this, this is in the whole video shoot.
I mean photo shoot.
So this is why I'm half my birthday. I literally forgot to film the rest of the things. You bitches can never turn to me. This is too much. Yo. No, I don't know what I know. Just give me my heart. So we found a place where I can come work.
food amazing. You amazing. Merci. So we're getting our traditional wear made right now. This is getting measured. It has. We're getting measured. Downtown Bujumbura. Ah, no, for real, yo. Look at downtown Bujumbura. A whole mess. The driving is crazy. Our police are
right.
Traditional wear that we went to get made 2 days ago. I think I said I'm going to see it.
Now the Chicago like a pretty toxic.
It's 2. Oh my god, almost 2:30. Yeah. I can vlog. Honestly, let me show why I want to live in Burundi. You can't have this. You can't really have this somewhere else. I'm so sorry. This is why I want to move to Burundi. Guys, this is my cousin's house.
Hello, Kelly.
Kelly, I wish Kelly was here. But damn. And fun fact, so this is my cousin's house. Down the street, there was my best friend's house. And I live down the street there. You guys will see in a second.
Finally, I got to enter. And this is how the house looks now.
It looks the same.
Kind of looks the same. But yeah, they only removed the vinogo to mama bee and got about a cool yellow that's it. Like, wow. Guys, look at this. There's karaoke happening there.
Yeah,
like,
you know,
go
down there,
maybe
someone was
partying,
you never know what's going on.
Alright, another vlogging day. So I'm about to go out, I'm eating weekly. And some big with chicken. Mama, I should tell you that. That's a he.
That's a
he. Yeah, I'm going to go home to touch her. I'm waiting on God to have the sign. I'm going to go to the Kuraganira. I'm going to go to the Kuraganira. I'm going to go to the Kuraganira.
Oh,
yeah.
As you take pictures of it, the fed
lunch. See, I know Burundi. Alright, let's talk about this bathroom here. This is the best bathroom. Best bathroom in fucking Burundi. Like, that's my outfit for tonight, by the way.
Cousins are here. I'm gonna miss this house. Oh, the way tonight is starting. Looks like we're gonna be taking so many hours. Come on.